Egypt. I stand in the shoes of Jesus Christ and I decree every one of you receive the peace of God. Oh my God, you didn't say it loud, but I said receive the peace of God. Receive the peace of God in your body. Receive the peace of God in your spirit. Receive the peace of God in your soul. Receive the peace of God in your mind. Oh, I want a loud amen. In that your marriage, receive the peace of God. In your family, receive the peace of God. In your ministry, receive the peace of God. In your business, receive the peace of God. In your work, receive the peace of God. In your finance, receive the peace of God. In your career, receive the peace of God. In your academics, receive the peace of God. Concerning that matter, receive the peace of God. I say, receive the peace of God. Receive the peace of God. The Prince of Peace came to declare peace upon you and me. Right now, I want the loudest of amen. Peace of God will locate you where you are. In the name of Jesus Christ.